here every day. And I'm allowed to. Because we are there, so advise you to allow him in there.
When the king of Uganda invited the missionaries to come, in 1877, the missionaries came. And so, as a church, we have a strong attachment to this university when it comes to education, because the missionaries came here and they came with three missionaries, teaching, preaching, and also healing. And so, the first one of the first missions and objectives of the missionaries is to teach, to preach, and that's why you have education here and the hospitals. So that's the attachment.
This is in response to people who are expressing grievances, those who go on demonstrations. There will be effective, immediate responses. But on an issue like this, nothing. It's not something that surprises me myself. It's not something that I expect will change soon until a sane group of people gets into power and starts carrying out rectification measures.
I have tried to force myself, but of course the police blockade did not allow me to do so. But we must have an independent investigation as to why at this particular time that we are getting this sins at Makerere University. We are all party and we are all in grief in as far as this fire is concerned.